Improving access to resources while preserving and replenishing those resources is what we do at Veolia. Every day we collect and transform organic waste into renewable energy, compost, and new sources of animal feed. These are circular economy solutions that reduce the environmental impact of actors in the food chain, improve soil quality, and provide an answer to rising demand for animal proteins. How and why, at a glance. Organic waste collected from municipalities, the food and beverage industry, retailers and agriculture arrive at the processing centre by truck. The waste is weighed and checked before being taken to the unloading dock. Unpacking systems, screens and magnetic separators extract the ferrous and inert materials, leaving only organic matter. This biomass will now be transformed into methane-rich biogas through anaerobic digestion. Biodegradable waste is first mixed with water or process liquid to obtain a well-blended slurry. It is then fed into a sealed digester where, in the absence of oxygen, the organic material will ferment over several days and start to decompose. The digester output releases biogas as well as digestate, a byproduct that is more or less solid. Biogas obtained in this way can be injected into the utility gas network or used as fuel for vehicles or for generating heat and electricity. The digestate is dehydrated in a centrifuge and then stored at a composting platform. Kept at a controlled temperature and regularly turned and aerated, the material decomposes over several weeks to produce well-rotted compost that is rich in nutrients. When reused as a fertilizer, the compost returns the carbon it contains to the soil, helping to combat greenhouse gas emissions. Bioconversion is an innovative, high added value circular economy process. Organic residues at a livestock farm are sorted then as feed for grubs of the Hermesia lucens fly, a harmless and non-invasive insect. In a few days, the grubs will eat all the decomposing waste, growing and putting on a considerable amount of weight. Rich in protein and fats, the grubs are then dehydrated and processed to make oil and animal meal. Used on a large scale, bioconversion is a solution that offers a natural alternative for feeding farmed fish and shrimp. By transforming organic waste, our solutions reduce the environmental footprint of the food and beverage industries, as well as producing new resources.